Imagine waking up one morning and your favorite apps, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, are gone. No notifications, no videos, no memes, just silence. Sounds like a nightmare, right? Well, it's happened before multiple times. And the chaos? Unforgettable. In a world where we rely heavily on the internet, a sudden outage can send shockwaves through society. It all begins quietly. The internet outage starts without warning, initially unnoticed by most. But soon, confusion reigns as devices malfunction and basic services fail. Panic sets in as people scramble to understand what is happening. It's October 4th, 2021. Billions of people across the globe experience a digital blackout as Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp go dark for 6 hours. Confusion erupts. Businesses lost millions, and families struggle to stay connected. It wasn't just an app outage. It was a digital earthquake. Was it a hack? A technical glitch? A conspiracy? No one knows. But that's not all. In 2017, Amazon Web Services went down, crippling thousands of websites and apps. Businesses, from small startups to tech giants, were paralyzed. Also, let's rewind to 2008, when YouTube suffered a global outage for hours, leaving creators and viewers in shock. And who can forget the time Pakistan accidentally took down YouTube worldwide with a misconfigured firewall? As internet services fail, the world doesn't sit quietly. Memes flood the web, radios come alive, and people dust off old board games. While some panic, others find humor in the chaos. But not everyone can laugh. Businesses lose billions. Advertisers scramble. And for some, the loss of communication becomes a lifeline issue. In 2019, Google Cloud's outage disrupted essential services, including smart home devices and even security systems. Even thermostats couldn't adjust. And in 2016, a cyberattack on DYNDNS brought down Netflix, Reddit, and Twitter across Europe and North America. This is the most widespread outage in internet history. A single cyberattack, massive disruption. Another significant outage occurred on July 19, 2024, when a flawed software update from CrowdStrike led to the malfunction of approximately 8.5 million computers worldwide. This incident caused severe disruptions in various sectors, including airlines that canceled over 46,000 flights and hospitals that postponed surgeries due to system failure. Now, imagine an entire nation going offline. In 2011, during Egypt's political protests, the government severed internet access for days, isolating millions. In 2019, Iran experienced a similar blackout to suppress unrest. These are the chilling reminders of how fragile our digital world can be. And while the Facebook outage was traced back to a networking error, these events reveal a deeper truth. The internet isn't just a convenience. It's the backbone of modern life. Even developed nations aren't immune. In 2007, a damaged undersea cable left large parts of Asia without internet for weeks. Repairing it required ships and divers, proving just how fragile the system is. These outages remind us that the internet isn't invincible. One glitch, one attack, one accident, and the world feels the impact. So, what would happen if the entire internet stops one day? It's a question worth pondering as we scroll, stream, and share every moment of our lives. If you found this story eye-opening, hit that like button and subscribe to Jay's Digital Hub. Also, share your thoughts below. What's your internet outage nightmare? Let's discuss it.